The Treasure Coast are investigating this morning after a backyard explosion sent a woman to the hospital. It happened at a home in Sebastian last night.
Tori Dunnan live in the newsroom right now with exclusive video of the destruction that this explosion caused. Good morning, Tori.
Good morning, Paul and Felicia. This explosion rocked an entire neighborhood and sent neighbors running to help a woman who was screaming for help. This all happened yesterday afternoon, though, in Sebastian. It took place in the 1700 block of Shakespeare Street. And investigators say that Nancy Galupo was in a shed in her backyard when an explosion took place. Police tell us that there were bomb-making materials inside that shed. They're described as enough material to blow the walls of the structure outward. And on scene, agents told us that they were talking with a man they believe is responsible for having these materials in that structure there. And we're told he is cooperating with authorities, but police have not said if this person is a relative of Galupo or someone living at the home. The neighbor says that she knew something was wrong after hearing the blast and then loud screams.
It was so loud that it did sound like an explosion. I mean, it was really loud, but I didn't think anything until I came outside to look and I heard her screaming.
Neighbors say that she had shrapnel throughout her body and she was airlifted to Orlando Regional Medical Center. And police tell us that she was in critical condition when she arrived there. This morning we have called the hospital for an update, but they say they're not releasing any new information. We're live in the newsroom, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.